One of the quickest and easiest ways to organize your emails is with folders. And of course, with Microsoft, there's always multiple ways to do the same thing. Let me show you the quickest and easiest way that I know to create those folders in Outlook. Hi, I'm Michelle, a computer coach, here sharing tips and tricks to help you make the most of your everyday software and to make life just that little bit easier. So here I am in Outlook, and as you can see, I've already got a few folders here on the left hand side. To create a new one, I'm just going to right click. Catch is, what are you right clicking on? And that depends on where you want to put the folder. So it's going to go underneath something. This can be the top level, which is your mailbox, i.e. your email address, or it can be underneath an existing folder. I want a top level one, so I'm just going to right click here on my email address, and you can see here in the menu I've got the option new folder. As I click on that, it immediately creates a space for me, and I simply need to type in my name. Now this can be anything from who the emails are from, what topic they're around, whatever makes most sense to you for your emails. So I'm getting a few emails from Sandra, so I'm going to create a folder to store her files in. So I'm going to type in Sandra Van Der Lee and hit return. Oh, it already exists, so we won't worry about that. Let's choose a different one. Let's choose Neil. So let's do Neil Patel. And all I need to do is simply hit return, and it creates that folder for me. So what can I do with this folder? Well, you can see it's actually at the top of my list. I can leave it there if that suits me, and new ones will just simply appear at the top and move it down as I create them. I can also click and drag and move that wherever I need it to be. So it says I'm going to move it into the folder. Do I want it in there? In this case, I'm going to say no because I don't want it. However, if I want it as a top level, all I need to do is just click and drag it lower down to put it in whatever order I want. Or if I want to put it into an existing folder, click and drag, hover over the folder. Hopefully you can see that the folder itself goes blue to let me see that I've got the right one, and let go. Now it says, do I want? I'm going to say yes, and you can see that it puts that folder in there for me. So I can create whatever level I need. Please remember, if you do create a lot of levels down, you do need to make sure that you check them. I hope this tip has been useful for you. If it has, then please give this video a like, and remember to subscribe and click that notification bell if you'd like to be told when I publish new videos. That's everything for now. Bye.